పూసినెస్ పాయింట్ లోడ్ ఫార్ములా. బూసినెస్ పాయింట్ లోడ్, ద స్ట్రెస్ డ్యూ టు ద స్ట్రెస్, ద వర్టికల్ స్ట్రెస్ the vertical stress due to point load due to point load q point load q actually that is sigma z equal to 3q by 2 pi into 1 by z square into 1 by 1 plus r by z whole square whole to the power of 5 by 2 where q equal to point load, r equal to radius of the point, from the point load, radius of the point of consideration, consideration consideration from point load, z equal to depth at which stress is required, here also radius of the point at which stress is required, this r and z are parameters and q is point load, so based on that we can find vertical stress due to point load. Here figure is like this. Suppose this is the surface. Point load is acting like this. Q point load. Then here stress is required. Vertical stress like this, sigma z, which is r distance radially outward and it is z distance below q, like this. There stress is required sigma z. Now suppose if r equal to 0, then sigma z equal to 3q by 2 pi into 1 by z square, and to compare, that means sigma z is proportional to 1 by z square, and if z varies, z square 1 by z square, sigma z varies with 1 by z square, that means sigma z1 by sigma z2 equal to z2 square by z1 square. To compare at stress at two depths, this is the formula we can use, sigma z1 by sigma z2 equal to z2 square by z1 square. So based on this formula also question can be asked in GATE.